156 youths from Smart Girls with Tools Foundation have graduated from computer applications, user occupation and vocational business skills programs. The graduands, predominantly women, successfully earned the Directorate of Industrial Training certificates in computer applications and user occupation, while others earned the Uganda Business and Technical Examination certificates in vocational and business skills.
Very few young ladies in male-dominated engineering skill sets, like mechanical and electrical engineering. So we are trying to close that gap, but most importantly, we are trying to close that gap of unemployment. Not every person in Makerere is going to go to university, but also not there are so many who fall out before going to Makerere University. We want to close that gap for the young people, mostly the girls who drop out of school, and they fail to actually go into university to show that their hands don't fail them.
Smart Girls with Tools Foundation began in 2019 during the 21st days of Yellow Care, in which 30 million shillings was donated by MTN Uganda to enhance the girls' learning experience in vocational and business skills. MTN Uganda talent manager Betty Kusemererwa congratulated the graduands and urged them to maximize the skills gained for personal and national development.
And the comprehensive vocational business skills training spearheaded by MTN Foundation, we are not merely equipping our youth with essential tools for success in the modern workforce. We are laying the cornerstone for a future that is more inclusive, equitable, and prosperous for every Ugandan.
The disparity in unemployment rates is more pronounced among female youths, who contributes disproportionately to the overall youth unemployment figures in Uganda. Graduands are optimistic that the skills acquired will help them secure jobs.
For example, I'm able to pitch a business and I'm able to do all other things because of MTN Girls with Tools.
Sada Mubale, UBC News, Kampala.